Vitamin D deficiency appears to play a significant role in COVID-19 patient outcomes.
Northwestern Medicine researchers studied COVID-19 patient data from around the world. They were interested in learning why mortality rates differed from country to country. Searching for a common thread, they saw the light.
A common thread seemed to be the levels of vitamin D or vitamin D deficiency across populations. Those who were vitamin D deficient had low vitamin D in their blood, seemed to develop a higher rate of complications from COVID-19, and also higher rate of mortality.
Vitamin D has protective benefits. It strengthens and regulates our immune system. But when vitamin D levels are low, it appears the body's more likely to dangerously overreact to an infection. It's called a cytokine storm, a hyperinflammatory condition that damages the lungs and other organs and can lead to death.
It seems that most patients who die from COVID-19, they don't die necessarily because the virus destroys their lungs. It's actually the overreaction of the immune system trying to respond to the virus.
Dr. Vadim Bachman and his team found countries with high COVID-19 mortality rates, such as Italy, Spain, and the UK, had lower levels of vitamin D compared to patients in countries that were not as severely affected. The strong correlation means having healthy levels of vitamin D could protect patients against severe complications, including death from COVID-19.
Having difference in vitamin D between severely deficient levels and normal levels potentially could halve the mortality rate in COVID-19 patients.
But don't overload on supplements, which might have negative side effects.
I would caution people that the study which we have done, this was based on retrospective data. It's not clear what is the dose of vitamin D that would be therapeutic. We don't know this yet.
The findings may be particularly beneficial for African Americans and the elderly, groups disproportionately impacted by the virus.
More than 50% of the elderly are vitamin D deficient. More than 50% of African Americans are vitamin D deficient as well. So if we're talking about helping vulnerable groups, this would be one aspect that I think would make sense to fix.
Researchers say their findings need to be confirmed by a formal clinical trial, but they're hoping the new information will lead to better, perhaps protective treatments for COVID-19.